Sure looked good. Was a bad machine and she kept it clean like no man ever would. In my Ford F10 that I had back then, I tried to catch her on the open road. I thought I was fast, but she blew right past, so I turned around and went back home. I spent my youth chasing after pretty redneck girls. Bobby Joe bought a GTO with no paint and it barely ran. She sure looked good underneath that hood with a torque wrench in her hand. She let me hold the light for her one night, thought that I was in. But she leaned too far and I stared too hard and I never saw her again. I spent my youth chasing after pretty redneck girls.